Now, signal analyzers can be as user-friendly as the rest of the technology in your life, thanks to the Keysight X-Series. With a multi-touch interface, you'll experience new levels of interaction that enable more intuitive connections between cause and effect, so you can get to more answers faster and be ready when inspiration strikes.
Hi, I'm Sharisa. Today, I'm featuring the CXA, the leading low-cost tool for making essential measurements. I'll show you how a built-in feature called PowerSuite makes fundamental, standards-based power measurements in seconds. You can choose from 9 flexible measurements with preset values for various wireless formats. In any wireless design, it's critical to accurately measure the power of digitally modulated signals to maximize the capacity of the system and to improve the quality of communication. Today, I'll demonstrate 2 of these 9 measurements using a wideband CDMA signal. First, I'll measure adjacent channel power, which ensures the signal is transmitting in its nominated bandwidth and not leaking into adjacent channels. From the drop-down tab of the Spectrum Analyzer mode, I can easily access any of the PowerSuite measurements. I'll choose the Radio Standards Preset button and select Cellular 3GPP Wideband CDMA for base transceiver. The ACP results are shown in graphical view in the upper window, and the metrics are below with measurement data at the offset specified for the standard. Within the carrier offsets limits configuration table, the ACP can be customized. Under the carrier tab, I can add additional carriers. The offset tab enables me to manually enter up to 6 available offsets. I can add another screen by tapping the plus button at the right of the tab. Let's look at channel power. Done manually, this measurement is a challenge because it can require a complex integration calculation to get the total power of the channel. Here, it's calculated automatically. I can also view both measurements at once by tapping the multi-view button on the bottom right of the display. And that's only 2 of the 9 available measurements in PowerSuite.
The X-Series gives you direct access to features and functions that help you quickly link cause and effect in many more ways, too. Check out our other X-Series videos for usability tips to streamline setup, measurements, and solutions integration, and get ready to make your next inspired connection.